me and my friend were riding our bikes, and like we're just racing down the hill, and like there's like a little jump on the end of the hill, and I was racing, he was kind of pretty much chasing me a little bit, but I jumped. Fell pretty hard, a little bit, just straight on my knee. When I got up, I was bleeding, had a rock stuck in my knee, little rock, but it was like pretty deep. It was probably like, I don't know, it was pretty deep, but it was like a little lake, but of blood, but going down my leg, during the day, got off of school, did my homework and stuff, so my friend started riding my bikes and stuff.
The
area that we're in, where my grandma lives, is kind of like desert-ish and hot outside. It's like a lot of dirt around hills, like that kind of type.
No one around your area that goes to when you fell?
Because everyone has their own. I fell on the side, like went straight on my knee. It's like this. I was already up in the air, but I was kind of sideways. I told him to get some paper napkins and told him like if he can get paper napkins from his house because we're the closest to his house. So I had the napkin on my knee for a while. Saw the rock still right there. I picked it out. Took it out. Yeah, it was kind of purplish inside, pinkish, reddish now.